scoops of coffee grounds, pour your water to the minimum line, press classic, wait for it to get done, get your caramel drizzle in there, and put an ice cube in and you're done.